I would say that the best thing about the Rotary, the E500, is that it seems to work. We went to a lot of Rotaries over the course of the last 20 years, and I would say the coolest thing about standing here is that it just works. I mean, the cows, they're comfortable coming in, they're comfortable getting off.
So that's the experience we went after and got. My name is Patrick Jones. I'm from Jones Dairy. We're in Northwest Iowa near Spencer.
My name is Erin Titterington, and I milk with my family. I've recently installed a 64 bale E500 DeLaval parlor.
We're on a farm that has a long history in our family. My grandfather moved here from southern Iowa in 1906. He raised his family, and my dad was one of nine children. He took over the farm in 1952. My wife and I took over the farm in 1982. And now we are in an operation where we have my oldest daughter and son are farming with us.
Until recently, we were milking cows 24 hours a day, not milking the whole herd 3x just because it didn't work. So it was time to make some major changes with our parlor. And then we realized that we were already spending a lot of money fixing our parlor. So we visited dairy after dairy on the robotic side, and then we moved on to visiting dairy after dairy on the rotary side. Once we could not make a decision on the robots, we realized that if we can't make a decision, it's probably not where we need to go. So went to a lot of rotaries, liked the angle stalls on the 64 cow DeLaval E500, started trying to do some research and find out more about the newer DeLaval parlors because we had already worked with Delpro, so we knew what kind of information we would be getting and how we would manage that information. The angled stalls, seeing the cows come in as well as they come in at the farms that we went to, were really a selling point on the DeLaval.
We wanted a quiet, calm milking environment, and we did achieve that. We did. And we're really happy about that. DeLaval has the ability to speed up, slow down the parlor. It's a very safe parlor. When the cows step on, if they don't get completely on the parlor, and they're hesitant, then they will touch a safety gate and the parlor will pause. Then she steps on and then the parlor maintains its rotation. The same way with getting off. If they bump a safety gate getting off, the parlor will pause, cow safety, and we've had just no issues with cow safety in a month of training.
By the fourth milking that the cows were coming in, they were almost going in by themselves, with us only standing there, just providing a little bit of moral support, I suppose. And I think everybody started to feel really good. We weren't helping. The cows enjoy coming to the parlor, they enjoy coming into the parlor. I mean, the workload here is less. So per cow, the workload is substantially less. We've improved people's lives. No longer are they milking cows for a 12-hour shift. We are milking 1,300 cows in 3.5 hours. But when it came time to run the parlor, when we had the parlor in place and to run it, it was so fun, I just want to do it again. And it was just seamless. And so, yeah, it was pretty awesome. I would do it again.